I am Santosh Kadamkar. Today I am teaching you mechanics of material. In that one, concrete section. A reinforced concrete column of size 230 mm into 400 mm is cross-sectional, carrying a steel, 6 steel rods or bar of 20 mm diameter. The column carries an axial load of 400 kN. Find the stresses induced in the concrete and the steel. The Young's modulus for the steel is given and concrete is given. A concrete block 230 400 mm. There are 6 steel rods whose diameter 20 mm they have given it, and it carries a load 400 kilonewton. That means P they have given it. We have to find out stresses in concrete and stresses in steel. Now Young's modulus 2.1 into 10 raised to 5 newton per mm square. Young's modulus for concrete is 0.15 into 10 raised to 5 newton per mm square. Now we are going to find out the area of the steel. AS is equal to pi by 4 into DS square. Pi by 4, 20 square. Now, there are 6 steel. Therefore, multiply with the 6. Multiply with 6. 6 rods are there. Therefore, you have to multiply with 6. The answer is 1884.96 mm square. Now we are going to find out the area of the concrete. Area of the concrete 230 into 400 minus area of the steel. You know how to find out the area of the concrete. 230 into 400 minus 1884.96. 90115.04 mm square. Now free body diagram has the load is applied from the top 4000 into 10 raised to 3 newton. The concrete and steel will be react upward. Don't consider 6 PS because in case of area we have considered already. Now PC. Positive, negative. Now as it is arrows are upward, positive PS plus PC minus P is equal to 0. That means we call it the equilibrium condition. Now sigma S into AS plus sigma C into AC is equal to P. Sigma S into AS 1884.96 plus sigma C into 90115.04 is equal to 400 into 10 raised to 3. Consider this equation 1. Deformation. Deformation in the concrete or steel are equal. Delta LS is equal to delta LC. PS LS divided by AS ES is equal to PC LC divided by AC EC. LS and LC are equal. This and this get cancelled. If they are not mentioned it, you have to make it. Or common sense, the concrete length of the steel and concrete are equal, and this part is nothing but sigma S divided by ES is equal to sigma C divided by EC. Now sigma S divided by Young's modulus for the steel is 2.1 into 10 raised to 5 minus, I will bring this side, sigma C is equal to 0.15 into 10 raised to 5 is equal to 0. Equating 192. First is 1884.96. 90115.04. 400 into 10 raised to 3. 1 divided by 2.1 into 10 raised to 5. Minus 1 divided by 0.15 into 10 raised to 5. 0. The answer is sigma s is equal to 48.06 newton per mm square and sigma c is equal to 3.433 newton per mm square. In this way you have to solve the problem of the concrete. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.